Today is December 7th, Thursday, and we're heading over to Palo Alto. It'll take us about an hour and a half to get there, and we're going to be taking a 680 route all the way to Milpitas, and then from there to 237. Telling me where to go. Up. They say say the quickest route right now is 680. That were coming from this way, that way, going to your work. Who was it? No idea. said that? Could be. see they put the gate up to them. So that means they're going to be doing something if they're going to be fencing the whole area out.
Building something.
Yeah, they're going to do something. All right, we're on 84.
Dumbarton.
One of
the bridge.
Heading towards the bridge. I guess the toll booths don't, you know, take cash anymore, I guess. I guess it to keep from, you know, keep the traffic flowing instead of, you know, stopping.
Yeah.
So, you know, after today, I got to remind me to take care of it. $7 now.
It's been like $5, like
yeah,
years ago.
That was about a year, 2 years ago.
It used to be about 2, 3. Did we go underneath the bridge over here too? Yeah, this is the one where we did the bridge, underneath the bridge. Not San Mateo, but here. Trying to pass this. Facebook.
Where?
Right there. Or it's called Meta now, but it's Facebook. Yeah, you'll see it over there. It's got the thumb. They changed it. It used to be the sign like this.
Yeah.
Now it's Meta.
The hacker way. Mm-hmm. Somewhere? Yeah.
who's the one that lives in those apartments over here? Didn't we drop off a female?
A long time ago?
Yeah, I think so. I can't remember. I know we drove over here to Bernal and went on the other side of the street where there was apartments.
this right here? Some kind of market. Soliski?
Oh, yeah.
Soliska.
Thank you.
once we find a gas station, we'll stop and use it. Because we're not that far away. Gas station will stop, you know, because that way we can both go if we need to go.
In Palo, Alto. Oh, this is your...
Yeah, for the address right there. What building? What floor?